If an outside electric pressure or voltage is applied to a conductor, the electrons will move predominantly in one direction. The effect is that electrons move from the negative to the positive terminal. This is the electric current. The unit of electric current is the ampere. 1 ampere. Now hold on to your hat. 6,300,000,000,000,000,000 electrons passing any given point in 1 second. Current, or amperage, then is the number of electrons that pass a given point in a given time.